people, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Now for today's look, as you can tell, we went for a very bright pink look. Now I'm going to be honest with you, my original thought was to do a blue smoky eye, and those two attempts went down the trash. You have to fail in order to succeed, in order to know what you're good at. And blue eyeshadow is just not one of them. And without any further ado, let's get into it.
Let's get into the video.
I've been really into like putting hot pink on the lid. And I know you're gonna be like, seriously? Another ColourPop palette? Yeah. Welcome back! Ooh la la! You might remember this from the purple iridescent orangey look we did. We're back, but we're going with the pinks. Okay, look at this. Look at those gorgeous pinks. Don't come at me. I really wanted to do a pink look too after the blue look. That blue look's just gonna get postponed. Prime blitz. I'm gonna go in definitely next with soft core, which is this shade right here. And I'm going to put that on a huge fluffy brush. A huge, huge, huge one. Okay, like huge. Like flipping huge. Like this huge. I'm just going to dig in and put it all over the lid. And put it, not all over the lid, all over the crease. It does, sister. Do you see that? Are you kidding? Oh, wow, that's more pinkish than I thought. We're starting this off right. And really just blend this. Anyways. Now I'm going to go in with Poodle, which is the shade right next to it. So cute. I'm going to grab a smaller fluffy brush. Where is it? Give me one. I'm going to grab this Real Techniques. Whoa, it doesn't want to be used. Essential crease brush, which is this one, and I'm going to dip into Poodle and I'm going to put it in the crease and in the outer V like this, in a circle motion. I'm going to, you know why. I'm gonna go back in with Poodle, and I'm gonna bring that out just a little bit on the outer edges of the eye. Like, really elongate it and create that V. Okay, next, I'm going to grab a smaller compact brush. You can't really see it. Looks like this. Yeah, I'm gonna go in with Sandbar, which is this hot pink color. We're literally gonna be like Mean Girls. On Wednesday we wear pinks. And I'm gonna really put this as if I'm putting liner. And just pack it on. And up into the crease a little bit. Create that V that we did with the previous color with Poodle. And now with this one, you can bring it in a little bit into the inner corner and really define the shape that you want. I'm just gonna go in one more time and pack on more. so I can really define it. And then I'm gonna blend it just slightly. Do you see that? And with the color the brush we use for Poodle, because it's smaller, and blend this out ever so slightly. And I'm really looking, I'm tilting my head back and looking down into the mirror so I can see myself blending it and how much I want it to blend. Because I still want this to stay defined, because I kind of want it to be like, bro, she has a hot pink color in the crease. Next, we're gonna go in. I'm gonna go in with, you're gonna be like, are you serious? And I'm gonna be like, yeah, I'm so serious. I am going to go in next with the ColourPop Slave 2 Pink Super Shock Shadow. Just wait for the color. You're gonna be like, definitely not. Look at that. So pretty. We're literally gonna look like pink threw up on our eyelids today. I'm gonna swatch this pink color for you so we can decide together where we're gonna put it. It looks like this. It's literally insane. It's an insane color. I don't know where I want to put it. I don't know if I want to put it in the outer V where I put sandbar, or if I want to put it on the lid. A real dilemma. I kind of low-key just want to put it on the outer part and then on the
yes.
So grab that brush you use for sandbar and we're gonna dig into this. Put this where we put sandbar, especially right here. Oh my, what the flipper was on that? Do you see this? Do you see what I see? It's freaking glitter. Some concealer now. We're going to go in with this and we're going to slightly carve out the work we have done like so. Now make sure you did not leave a lot of concealer on the brush, because then that would be very, very bad, like my accent. We love a good Australian mixed with British accent, so scrub what you left on the back of your. I think we're fabulous here. Do you see that? Oh yes, that's more defined. That looks so good. Oh yes, finally. Gonna go back in with the brush that I used for the sparkle and just the little concealer edge right next to it, just buff that in. I'm going to grab that small brush. That's a unique brush. Where's the brush? The one we use for the glitter color, and I'm gonna go into a darker glitter color, which is this one, Opalint, and I'm gonna just put that closer to the lash line just to define it a little better. And I'm gonna go in with Trove, which is this color right here, and just really bring that in close to the lash line and just darken it that little bit. My finger actually into the tickled color right here, and I'm gonna put that on my inner corner Because look at this color. So beautiful. I already know this is going to be shy. Wow, that was really intense. Do you see that? I love that. Clearly, it's going to get covered up with concealer. Just a little tiny bit. What are we going with? On the lower lash line, I'm going to make it a lot darker. And I'm going to start by going in with the color Trove. That color we just used to darken up the edge. I'm going to go in and darken up the lower lash line. Now in with a fluffier brush. Where is it? Where's my finger brush? To me, it's from the lower lash line. With the Real Techniques Full Coverage Eye Brush, which is this one, I'm going to go in with Caddy. And I'm going to put that right below the Trove color we just did. So put your hand like this and just go in and blend those two colors together. Go in with a mixture of Soft Core and Poodle right under those colors. Now I'm going to go in with a black liner. I'm going to use this little one by Tarte Sex Kitten. Just because it's little. I have a bigger one, but this one's little. It's easier to fit in the hand. Just much better. And I'm going to put that in my waterline to really make the eye pop and contrast. And I'm going to bring it all the way to the inner corner. Bring it all the way into the inner corner and bringing it up. Mascara time! Urban Decay Troublemaker Mascara. So what we're gonna go in with today. Oh my god, this is poking my eyeball! Let's not poke our eyeballs out today. But only for lashes. So today we went for a very pinky hot pink look. And I love it. I actually really like the way it came out. I think it looks really good. I don't know. I just really love how it came out. And honestly, after like being so aggravated with the looks before, I was just so happy I got this one down. And then it came out relatively way better than the other one. So I really hope you like it, and make sure to comment down below if you like it, what else you would like to see from me. I know I mentioned this throughout the video, any new concepts you would like to see, any makeup tutorials, anything specific, maybe any palettes, any fails, tries, challenges you would like to see me do, just so I can know what you're looking forward to seeing, what you really want to see, even though I do have some ideas in my mind. Hopefully they won't be fails, and even if they are fails, I think I'm still gonna post them because I think it would still be really good. So just stay tuned and make sure to subscribe at the end of the video and like if you just liked one little thing in it. Like maybe this face. Maybe this face. Remember this face. Just give it a like. You know? Why not? And subscribe to my channel.